This video is sponsored by Dubby Jitterless Energy Blend. Click on the link in the description and use the code PackerMan to save 10% on any order. Hey, what's happening, ladies and germs? This is the PackerMan, and welcome to this edition of The Fuel, where in this episode, we will be talking about the 2023 Alsco Uniforms 302 from the Las Vegas Motor Speedway. This race sucked. I mean, for the most part, this race was fucking garbage. Not really a whole lot to talk about in this race. Other than the fact that Riley Herbst won it going away. I mean, he won this race by 15 seconds. If that tells you anything. And I think only like 9 cars finished on the lead lap. So yeah. Stage 3 was a total fucking bore fest. Literally nothing happened. So yeah. Like literally there were only 3 good things. That actually 4 good things that came out of this race. The battles at the end of stages 1 and 2 were actually pretty good for the stage wins. Riley Herbst finally breaking through and getting his first career win at his home race, by the way. That's pretty cool. And while that third stage was boring as all hell, at least it went caution-free. Because if there is anything worse than a boring race, it's a boring race that overstays its welcome. So I'm actually glad that it went caution-free so we could just get it the fuck over with and move on to the next race. But anywho, race stats, there were 11 lead changes overall. 2 of them were pure. Only three caution flags, although the first 2 cautions happened in quick succession. And I'm like, well, this is how this race is going to go. There were 1,491 green flag passes, which comes out to 8.5 on average, which is not very good. Anytime it dips below 10 per lap, it's not very good, in my opinion. And Riley Herbst led the most laps with 103 of the 201 laps. So that's basically it. Riley Herbst basically dominated this race. As soon as he got out front, he was like, see ya. And that was pretty much it. So there were a few good things about this race. Like I said, the battles at the end of stages 1 and 2 and Riley Herbst winning. I mean, that's pretty much it, truth be told. So, my final rating for the Alsco Uniforms 302 at Las Vegas is a 3 out of 10. What's happening, ladies and germs? Thank you for watching tonight's video. If you're interested in sponsoring the channel, there is a link to my Patreon down in the description box below. Otherwise, hit like and subscribe if you want to continue watching great content like you saw today. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, this is the PackerMan, signing out.